We'll have to break one of your nails.
Shraddha, that's the punishment.
You knew it.
I knew it. I just wanted to make it.
You knew it.
No.
Madhuri Dixit!
This is Varun Dhawan.
This is Shraddha Kapoor.
And you're watching us with Faridoon on
Bollywood Hangama.
Considering apni film jo hai wo dance ke upar hai, so we have this quiz on dance based films and you can win this very fine Bluetooth speaker.
But I have won this before.
You have won this before, but I'm sure that you want more.
Many times I've won it.
Yeah, you want.
And then once you've also just given it
one
to
was
me,
like a headphone.
Lelo.
It was a headphone.
Lelo Shraddha, lelo. Lelo.
The idea is I'll give the question and I'll also give options because that makes it a bit easier. But my request is please let me complete the options.
Don't hit you while you
speak. Yeah, so the idea is that it's fair to everyone. And if someone speaks up while the options are being read out, then we'll have to cancel.
How do we have to say that we are first? We do.
No, don't do that.
What do we do?
Moment four options are finished, you can go for it.
Okay.
In the film Disco Dancer, what was the name of Mithun Chakravarti? I'll give you options. Johnny, Jimmy, Munna, Jesse.
Johnny.
Jimmy.
She's right. गाना भी है ना जिमी जिमी
जॉनी जॉनी भी तो गाना है
जिमी जिमी मिथुन उसमें दैट
फिर वो क्या है वो जुली जुली Really good. Which film is that? Jita Shams.
I got 1 point.
Okay. Which one of the following actors was not part of the film Aaja Nach Le? Konkana Sen Sharma, Akshay Khanna, Kunal Kapoor, Sharman Joshi.
Sharman Joshi.
He's right. One all.
Thank you. Thank you for your acquaintance, ma'am.
This is really easy. It's just that who gets it first. Okay. What was Shah Rukh Khan's name in the film Dil To Pagal Hai? Raj Rahul Aman Mohan.
Rahul.
Aman.
I'm right now.
You knew it.
I knew it. I just wanted to make it.
You knew it.
No. He has a best friend called Aman.
Yeah, I do.
He remembered him.
I remembered. Who said Aman? If anyone says Aman in any sentence, I'll just say Aman.
In the film Chance Pe Dance.
Chance Pe Dance. Shahid Kapoor.
Yes.
No. 1 second.
She's right.
In the
film. No. But that's not the question. That's in the film Chance Pe Dance. Who was a leading lady opposite Shahid Kapoor? Amrutar. We'll have to cancel
it. You have to cancel it. You have to get minus
We'll
marks.
Have to cancel it. We'll move on.
We'll have to break one of your nails.
We'll have to move on.
We'll have to. Shraddha, that's the punishment. We'll have to break one of your
nails.
We'll have to. All right.
You got hurt, nah?
Ram Gopal Verma's film Naach starred Abhishek Bachchan, Antara Mali and...
Ritesh Deshmukh!
So, we'll have to cancel
it. No, that was fair. Now, what's
cancel. It's still 2-1. K.K. Menon played an antagonist in the film ABCD. That is the first one.
Yes.
What was his name? Jahangir Sheikh, Altaf Sheikh, Jahangir Khan, Altaf Khan.
Jahangir
Khan?
He's right. So it's 2-2, right? Or 3-1?
I was leading anyway. No, she was leading. No? It was 2-1.
Who was 2-1?
She was 2. It's 2-2 now.
She was 2.
It's 2-2 now.
It's 2-all.
It's 2-all.
It's the last question and let's
see. The last question is the decider.
It's the decider. Let's see who gets it. It's very easy. Trust me, it's really easy.
I'm going to open my shoelace for this.
In the film Dil To Pagal Hai, Akshay Kumar was childhood friend of whom? Shah Rukh Khan, Madhuri Dixit, Karishma Kapoor, Pooja Bedi.
Madhuri Dixit!
He got it.
I'll tie my shoelace on the chair now. I think you have to tie my shoelace as because it's your fault.
Okay, so Shraddha, if you can please hand it over to...
Oh, I have to do that also! Well deserved, VD. Jeet gaya! Jeet gaya!
I think it was extremely hard fought.
Varun Dhawan.
This is Shraddha Kapoor.
And you're watching us with Faridoon on
Bollywood Hangama.